this machine down here, mm-hmm. which is, it looks to me like a kind of, you know, military machine gun that you see in all the movies. But that, I understand, because it was made before 1986 and the last assault weapons ban, that is a legal weapon to purchase in this country. I could buy that. I need 6 months of background checks and...
It's a ATF paperwork that you have to fill out. Mm-hmm. You have to pay $200 to the ATF to actually fire this, or to actually purchase it. To fire it costs...
What did it cost me?
These run anywhere from $25,000 to $45,000. Mm-hmm. You know, it depends on the make and model.
What is the rate of fire of one of these?
It's about 900 rounds a minute. Chris, if I could have you over on this side to sit on this one, and you sit on that one.
Okay.
Go ahead and back up just a little bit. Put your knees over this. Yep. Right.
Okay,
hold on. Keep your fingers off the trigger. Okay. Go ahead and take it off of safe.
I'm going to take it off safe.
Okay.
And you push this down. Push it down hard.
Okay. Is it one bullet of fire? Or?
No. It's going to keep going as long as you keep it down.
Why would any civilian need one of these?
This is an investment. I purchased one of these a while back for about $1,200 and sold it for $12,000 and sold it for $45,000.
Incredible.
It's obviously too expensive to shoot. It's just the investment point.